And here we are. February 7th. Game time, 12:28.
Am I
going
to get your
way? UC Santa Barbara versus Claremont. Okay, yeah, you will.
It's really weird.
Kate,
My coffee.
break and play. And they come in from the middle. They sit over by the mid bench there and they're all on it.
Me.
What?
That's me, official photographer. No idea what the calls are about. This is for the coach.
Oh, okay. And I won't get it.
Oh, shit.
If it was for you, I'd get it. I know you want me on video.
Hey, buddy.
What's that guy's name?
Oh, Bill. Bill.
Your buddy. Yeah.
Bill and Kathy.
Mr. Boyle?
Yep.
What color are they? Are they in the yellow light? What is this?
No, it's 4-2.
It's 4-2?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Well, yeah. Wait, oh, that must be the difference.
I don't know. I don't think they've moved that thing over there.
Who are they playing?
Claremont.
It's UCSB
winning.
Yes.
Yeah. Go team.
Actually, yeah.
Go squadron, do good.
Score, go unit, fast shit.
We could win.
Oh, that was a nice call.
Do good.
Oh. Three now. 5:46 left. Also off sides.
Yeah,
Who's got that girl? No. Oh, well, yes. I'll explain.
Okay.
Once I understand it. Really, it's not offsides like soccer, but you can only have, you got to keep four people this side of the 30. So you can't overload. Offense and defense. Go help her. Nice pass. DJ, see the way they got four down here?
Yeah.
Nice move.
I thought it was.
Oh. What'd that hit? It hit the post.
So they can't go past, is it the 30?
Yeah, I think it's the 30. Yeah. Yes! She got injured. Four board reads. 5-4, 36 seconds.
Wait, is that just 30 seconds?
Yeah, in the half. Yeah, first half.
Yeah.